Another victim of our need to be weak.